And explosive with both of these men, but Sakara in particular, four of his five Bellator fights ended in round one, yet to make it to round three with Bellator, starting with two excellent low leg kicks there, and already piling the pressure onto Grigsby, who can bang as well, but he's down, and Sakara going for the finish inside 20.